My family loves hot pot. I feel like every holiday comes around and everyone starts asking, oh, what are you gonna have? What are you gonna eat? It's hot pot. It's always hot pot. There's different kinds of broths, this one being the spicy broth. We always have a table filled with different ingredients.
I think we find this to be a great option also because it's so customizable and you can really fit any dietary restriction. And everyone just seems really happy eating it. Like the moment the weather starts to cool down, I just feel, oh, it's hot pot season. It's probably my favorite season.